especially that your partner is not there while you're getting the spinal block. They can't really be in that room until all of the drapes are up and you are on the table ready to go. So this is when my husband walks in, drapes are up, the procedure starts very shortly, and it's usually pretty quick. You don't feel any pain. There is some pressure and tugging, but that's about it, and then the baby is usually delivered within a few minutes. They check on the baby. They